Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to explain you about adjacency matrix, how to represent a graph G in terms of an adjacency matrix. So in previous video, it was type 1 adjacency matrix. I have explained how to represent a simple graph which is not directed in terms of a matrix. So in this video I'm going to explain you about how to represent a digraph directed graph in terms of a matrix. So keep these two points in mind. V1 arrow V2, it means V1 is related to V2, and reverse V1, this arrow V2, V2 is related to V1. And circular, I have explained already in the previous video, it was V5 is related to V5 when the circular is given. So in here we'll mark it right here. So is V1 related to V1? No, therefore 0. Is V1 related to V2? Yes, so 1. But V2 is not related to V1, therefore 0. V1 related to V3, V1 to V3, no relation at all, so 0. V1 related to V4, no relation at all, 0. V1 related to V5, no relation at all, 0. V2 related to V2, no circular, therefore 0. V2 related to V3, no relation at all, 0. V2 related to V4, yes. So 1, but V4 is not related to V2, therefore V4 not related to V2, 0. V2 related to V5, V2 related to V5, yes, so 1. But V5 is not related to V2, therefore V5 to V2, 0. V3 related to V1, V3 to V1, no relation, 0. V3 related to V2, no relation, 0. V3 related to V3, no circular relation, 0. V3 related to V4? Yes. So 1. But V4 is not related to V3. Therefore, V4 to V3 would be 0. V3 related to V5? V3 to V5? No relation at all. 0. V4 related to V1? V4 related to V1? No relation at all. 0. V4 related to V4? No circular relation. 0. V4 related to V5? Yes. See this, check out this, V4 to V5, this relation takes it, V4 is related to V5, therefore 1. V5 related to V1, no relation at all, 0. V5 related to V3, V5 to V3, no relation at all, 0. V5 related to V4, yes, by this arrow, so 1. V5 related to V5, yes, because of the circular relation, therefore 1. In this way, you keep it in mind, these two points and the circular one, and even refer previous video for the adjacency matrix representation type 1. So this is very easy method. You have to express the graph, given graph, in terms of adjacency matrix in this method. Thank you.